You are absolutely correct. The Blue Fever. I did the same thing on a new filter. So we get it, and we, as y'all can see, that lip is folded over, and we get the old ring off, and flat bottom. But yeah, radius top, which this one's already compressed. So that's why the Nissan ones don't come off, because it has that lip versus something like this. It just pinch there, pinch there, pinch there. So yeah, that's why these Nissan filters, the OEM guys, OEM filters, are a lot better than aftermarkets.